I've seen some people on the forums lately asking about virtual versus downloadable products in WooCommerce and wanted to explain a little bit about them. So if you see here, I have a simple product. It's a ticket to a show. This is a description for a super awesome ticket to a show. And down below, we have simple product. Now, in the case that you want to send the actual ticket to the person that purchases it, you can do that very easily by just creating a simple product, setting the regular price, setting the sale price, if there is a sale price, and then setting your shipping information. In this case, we don't want to ship the ticket to the user. We actually want to provide a ticket confirmation that they can then show at the entrance. So in that case, we would select virtual. Now watch the left column over here when I click virtual. Notice how the shipping area or the shipping selection goes away. That's because this product will no longer be shipped and the user will no longer be given the option to ship on the front end. So we'll see how that looks on the front end first. Go view the product. Looks like it's out of stock. So let's go add some stock. All right, I'll add it to cart, view the cart, proceed to checkout, and you can see that free shipping here is selected. And if you scroll down, all of the shipping details are still on the checkout page. Now let's try changing this to a virtual product, clicking update, heading back over to the checkout page and refreshing. And when we do that, you'll notice there's no more shipping option here. And there's no more shipping option down below. So that's a virtual product, but let's say we also want them to be able to download something. So in this case, we might want them to be able to download an MP3, or we might want them to be able to download their ticket. So in that case, you can click downloadable, and it gives you the option then to add in the files that can be downloaded, set download limits, download expiry. But again, the same options for pricing, inventory, linked products, etc. So that's the difference between virtual, downloadable, and a regular simple product. If you have questions, leave them in the comments below.